Welcome back to Canvas to Canvas. I'm your artist, Rob Schamberger, and this week, I'm about to say something I never thought I would say. I'm painting CM Punk. When I first started focusing my art on pro wrestling, CM Punk, my paintings of him were what put me on the map, what got me a lot of attention. So I've actually painted him a lot, but not over, I'd say, like the past 10 years for some reason. I actually started with WWE the week that CM Punk and the company parted ways. And it's cool now to finally be able to start doing some work of him again. And I felt like the right choice for this first time out is from his dramatic return at Survivor Series WarGames this year, and just the magnitude of that moment, right? Like, it throws everything into question in WWE, because he's someone that is going to really shake things up. A lot of things that we thought we knew about where everyone, all the superstars, were going, that's all got a question mark on it now, right? How does CM Punk now fit into this? And it makes what's already a very exciting time in history for WWE even that more intriguing, right? There's just so much that we don't know, but that we're excited to see all the possibilities. It's really fun, right? Like, there's so much to be excited about, and now even more. And it's exciting for me as someone who paints these moments and these superstars to really sink my teeth into creatively. And there is a finished piece. Not bad. Welcome back, Punk.